Thank you for joining us today. I'm Rudy Stebbe, and welcome to episode 23, backing up your entire Windows Vista PC here on HelpDesk TV. Over the past few years, a new type of backup utility that backs up entire PC systems using system images has become quite popular. These types of backups protect against a hardware crash. For example, if your hard drive completely fails, you can purchase a new drive and use the system image to restore the PC to its previous state. To create a system image, launch the Backup and Restore Center, which can be found in the Start menu under All Programs and then Maintenance. And click the Backup Computer button. If this is your first time to back up your PC, the message, "A Windows Complete PC Backup and Restore Image has not been created," will be seen in the center of the window. After accepting the User Account Control notification, a window will pop up briefly looking for backup devices, after which you will be presented with a window on where you want to save the backup. This screen offers you the choice between saving the backup image on a hard disk or on one or more recordable DVDs. Here, we will choose Drive E, which is our USB drive. Choose your selection and click on Next. The next window requires you to choose which disks, or really hard disk partitions, do you want to include in the backup. We will only select Drive C, the system drive, at this time. Make your selection or selections and click Next to move on to the next step. In this final step, Windows Complete PC Backup will provide an estimate of the amount of space needed to create a system image. Click Start Backup to begin the process of backing up your PC. Creating a system image is typically a lengthy process, so you should make sure that your system is exactly the way you want it before you start imaging the PC. I hope you enjoyed today's HelpDesk TV. If you have a comment about this program, a question, or a shortcut you would like to share with me, send me an email message to feedback@helpdesktv.ca. Thanks for watching.